came into work one day, dragging my feet. I'd been out late the night before and I didn't get much sleep. I turned to my boss and said I'd rather be in bed. He chuckled, but I'll never forget what he told me next. He said I stayed up for 6 days on a rooftop in Fallujah, fighting, trying to save my buddy's lives. And you don't know tired until you're putting hot sauce on your eyes. So when you blink, it stings, and if you close them, you will cry. I said sorry for being rude, and my tiredness went away. That it was alright, he wasn't trying to fight, he just had something to say. Cause we don't realize how good we have it when we're living day to day. Next time your life is tough, be glad you're safe in the USA. Because they stayed up for 6 days on rooftops in Fallujah, fighting, trying to save their buddy's lives. And you don't know it's tired until you're putting hot sauce on your eyes. So when you blink, it stings, and if you close them, you will correct. So let's stop taking it for granted how our lives ain't all that hard. We got domestic problems, but we can't solve them, and at least we aren't. Staying up for 6 days on a rooftop in Fallujah, fighting, trying to save our buddies' lives. And we don't know tired until we're putting hot sauce on our eyes. So when you blink, it stings, and if you close them, you will correct. And my grandpa stayed up for 6 days on a hill somewhere in France. And I bet he was hurt when he got shot by the Germans, but he went back. Thank you for your service, Ross.